this is what I've got. I don't know if you were doing the fascia or not, but I got the notice that the fascia.
Yeah, that's what we're taking care of for you.
Okay, great.
Yes, sir. Hopefully y'all are still with me.
All right, this thing is recording.
Cool. All right, so I had to park here because we are in a townhome community. I'm just looking for a water connect, which there's one right here, nice. And it works, yay. Cool. As you can see, there's no parking back there, or like right here. I wanted to park right there, but I just can't, so. Just gotta do what we can do. Gotta be quick. Pull as much as we can. Okay, get the water connected. Hopefully we won't need to pull out the ladder at all. And see, we just take it to that white line right there, because everything else is not our property. This is usually where the HOA gets onto them. If they can see it from the front porch or from the sidewalk, they'll usually send a notice or something. We should be able to take care of this pretty quick. Quick and easy. I'll pull one more length, and that should be plenty. Okay, that should be good on that. I'm gonna do a 3% mix. Right? Yeah. 3 should be good. Turn this on. High pressure hose. We're doing the same thing, we're just walking out just enough. Let me do this one this way. Just enough to reach this back side. Because if we can reach the back, we can reach the front. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be quick and methodical on this one. And I'm pretty sure we won't need a ladder. 99% sure. Okay, and I already turned that on. Let's pop some boots on and get going. Our water's already halfway. I just need to draw a chemical through the line. Get this guy. Put this tip on. All right, y'all, I think we're ready to turn this machine on and get going. You Howard?
Yes. Doing?
Pretty good. I'm Dustin, just pressure washing for CFRP.
Yeah, no problem. This is what I've got. I don't know if you were doing the fascia or not, but I got the notice that the fascia.
Yeah, that's what we're okay. Taking care of for you.
Yeah, okay, great.
Yes, sir.
Thanks,
man. I'll be out of here in like an hour or so.
I don't know whose truck it is.
It's fine. I found a spot, so right. Take it easy.
Gotta turn that on. There it is.
Yeah, we're just soaking the plants. I'm gonna point my camera up because I forgot that y'all can't really see this. Unless I point up. But give me 1 second to point this up. Put this camera up for y'all. There. That might be a little bit better for y'all. Now you can see what I'm doing. Pray this reaches now. Oh yeah, barely. Might need a ladder, y'all. Might need a ladder. Need a ladder. No sense sitting here trying to fight it. Letting a couple extra feet on the ladder won't fix, but ideally we would be reaching that from the ground, you know? You know what I'm saying? Now I gotta sit there and tinkle with it when I know it should be reaching. I think my pump might be getting low. I'm dying. Don't die on me, pump. I need you. Okay. Okay, that's good. So now we'll let that soak for a minute while we come to this side. Now we're way up. See if I can see that. Right now we're just trying to wash everything we can that's accessible right here. That way we don't have to get off the ladder more than like two more times. So I can go hit this corner by the trailer. And then we can hit. Pick it up and move it down. now. Leave the ladder there and we'll start rinsing this backside. Hopefully y'all can see what I'm doing up here. Trying to knock loose these cobwebs nests, or these hornets nests. And then we're just rinsing this wall down right here. You see, that striping on those windows isn't going anywhere. That was here before us. That'll be here long after us. It happens on all of them. It's whatever that material is. Keep rinsing, and we'll move on to the front after we finish rinsing this other side. Windy right now, look at that. It's like pushing me. Pretty good. Get these windows rinsed down before they dry. See, once you get them wet with SH, they usually just break off like that. You just kind of work them. Gotta wiggle them around a little bit. Okay, we're not gonna go much further rinsing that way because we don't want to blow it onto anybody that may walk that direction or be walking on the sidewalk. Just want to avoid possibly catching them with the spray. So what we'll do is we'll walk down here. We'll catch it from this angle. There she goes. Knock that big one down. Okay, gonna try one more time on some of these hornet's nests just to see if we can work them. Yeah, so you got those, got that one. There's a big one right here that they're all... Well, that's the best we can do. They're not paying us for the hornet's nest, but we tried to make do with what we had. That way they could, I knocked down a couple big ones, but there's still that one, and those two. But that's not what they're paying us for. They're paying us for the HOA notice. So we did our best, tried to make it a little bit better for them, but can't spend all day. Plants wet, and hopefully we can reach everything from the ladder on one go. We're gonna get all this wet down. let's run this out of the way. We're gonna touch up these spots that we need to hit. Bada bing, bada boom. Then the Bleachos. Step up on that. Let's move this down to here. Now we'll move the ladder down, hit that spot, and then we'll do a rinse. Big rinse down. See if we can just hit it from here. Crazy. We're like literally here off. Okay. This is all good. Did these problem areas one more time, just to make sure. Do is I'm gonna turn this off because we're pretty much done with this. I'm gonna switch it off. Now it should just pull straight water through the line. I really don't want to run under that, but I want to spray that. There we go. Ready, y'all? Down to okay. Okay, give it that. Okay, it's just water now. We'll take our thing, rinse our pump while we rinse all this, and then we'll be done. You can see there's no more chemical in the line, so we're just rinsing water to rinse our pump out. I'm gonna go cut the water off. Get the water up to the house. I need to rinse my car down because it cut, my car caught a stray. And then also I'm gonna rinse the house down and then we will be done here. Which that was fairly quick and easy. more big rents right down here. I want to hit these plants one more time too. I want to hit that drip edge again. Wipe off. I'm gonna wipe those off. Okay. So what would that be? Let the leather down. I'm gonna rinse that drip edge one more time. And we need to get some photos. Leave this running until the very end just because I want to check everything one more time, but we're good to reel up on some of these. Be the last part. Let's get this rinsed down, then we can get some good photos, and we'll be out of here. more time. Don't let me forget a rag for that. Wasn't coming up with pressure for some reason. When I get that, you can get it all the way down. And then same with the other side. There's something on there.
That was a little nasty.
It looks kind of like a paint of some sort. With a grayish splatter. I don't know what that is, but it comes up with a little bit of friction, so if you're having trouble getting something, just put some elbow grease into it, and that's all you can do is your best on it, but always try, you know, never hurts to try, so it'll make you look better in the long run. See how I can rinse all this down.
Look at this. Yeah, looks so much better.
Yeah. Okay. There is some sort of like paint material. Engine off. Now I just need to reel it up and then take some photos. I'm trying to beat this rain. Luckily, this is the last job of the day. So we won't have to fight it anymore as long as we can get on the road. Switching to my shoes. That was good though. Pretty straightforward. Okay, let's get some photos. Photos and then we are out of here. Let's see. Hopefully y'all are still with me. Doesn't help that now it's... Oh yeah, so much better. Boom. Take one more like this. Yeah, I think that this water off. Let's see if we can get a side one. Boom. I need to put the cones away. Cones away. And then we are out of here. Let's finish getting these photos though. Hopefully y'all have been able to see me pretty well without anything. Oh yeah, this looks so much better. Let's do a one. From there to there. Let's do one more like this. From here to here. And one like this. Okay. I'm gonna do a 0.5 actually right here. This is just in case. Okay. And that's everything though. I didn't see what time we got here, but the camera should let us know just about how long that was. Let's see, we can put the cone back. And then one more cone. Okay, and then that's it. I'll get one actually right here like this. I meant to rinse my car off one more time too, but sorry. Okay, that's everything. All right, just so y'all can see. And that's how we do a townhouse house wash. And we are just satisfying a HOA notice. So, pretty quick and easy, pretty straightforward. Just had to do what was asked and what was needed. Make sure these are all locked up and we are done. Appreciate everybody watching. Let me know what you guys would like to see next, what service or what type of video or anything. I'm always looking for new content to make that's not just around the services themselves. So, catch me on the next job, y'all.
Peace.